Well, no one likes bringing their shopping cart back at the grocery store, but this takes it to a whole new level. Someone is stealing the carts and dumping them outside an apartment building in the Southeast Cape Coral. We're not just talking about one or two, we're talking dozens.
And just as the parking lot of that apartment complex starts to fill up, the carts vanish. NBC2's Gage Goulding is pushing for answers tonight on who keeps stealing the carts.
Many of those shopping carts were pushed from the parking lot of the Winn-Dixie right down the street. Someone stole the carts for the short stroll, knowingly breaking the rules.
It's a little less than half a mile from the parking lot to the apartments. Someone, though, has made the trip dozens of times, grabbing the cart that likely cost more than their groceries.
I was guessing that they would at least be over $100 each.
Why steal a shopping cart, though? Something that could land you in jail. Well, the only ride some people have is their own 2 feet. Rhonda is one of them.
If I borrow a cart, I usually take it back.
Many don't.
I have told people that I have seen with them. Why don't you take it back? And they're like, man, you have business.
One turns into two, and two turns into too many.
I actually counted them. There were like 11 of them.
It's almost like clockwork. They pile up all month, but just as the calendar flips, the shopping carts seemingly roll out.
I do see them pile up. And then I see them disappear, and they'll pile up again. We're not a grocery store.
This time around, the woman who snapped this picture called Winn-Dixie Tuesday morning. By the afternoon, someone turned these carts right back around to the store.
It's a never-ending process.
Winn-Dixie and Walgreens both have carts still here. Walgreens says shopping cart stealing is a nationwide problem. Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Goulding, NBC2.